right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Harriet Brewing in beautiful South Minneapolis, Minnesota. My name is Jason Flanagan. This is the FladCast episode, I'm not sure. But we've got one of the greatest trios that has ever existed in the city of Minneapolis. JT Bates, Jim Anton, and Dean Magraw. Can everybody give them a big round of applause and welcome?
Thank you very much. Pleasure to be here. FladCast number 10, is it? 10 from Harriet Brewing. He did a whole series at his house before this. That's how it works. It's like, you gotta build it up at home, then you bring it to the people. Thank you.
Thank you so much for coming out tonight to this beautiful place with the open air and the drinks. And give yourselves a round of applause. Touch yourself some jewelry. Do whatever you need to do. Raise your glasses. Let's talk about it.
Thank you. Thank you.
on the drum with Trey Tree.
Thank you. Not a lot of singing going on in here. I want you to sing a little bit in this next song. Forget about it. Don't worry about it. You know the words. Forget about it. Don't worry about it. Can you make me sound like Garrison Keillor?
Tap, tap.
Thank you.
Jimmy Anton on the bass. Jimmy.
Here's a tune from Ghana, Ghana.
Yeah.
I'd like to stand in front of JT Bates at this point. Right now you can't see him, but he's right behind me. He plays great drums, and he's a great guy. There he is. Look, I believe JT is lactating here at the brewery.
This next and final song of this FladCast number 10 is a song Dean taught me. It's called Mambo In. We haven't played it for many, many years, so we'll see what happens. But you know what happens with the years? New stuff, right? Old stuff comes back and it becomes new. How about this? You forget, and then it becomes brand new.
Thank you.
J.T. Bates. Thanks very much.
Thank you all very much. Thank you, J.T. Bates, Jim Anton, and Dean Magraw for just an amazing set of music. One of my favorite trios of all time. Can you give it up, and we'll do maybe an encore if they'll indulge us. Is that the word? Indulge. All right.
Thank you. Jim Anton, JD Bates.